My name is Jessica Hunt. I'm an associate professor of math education and special education. My research focuses on redirecting instructional practice across both math education and special education for students with math difficulties and disabilities. Instead of focusing on what students don't know, we can work to uncover what they do know, that is to uncover their strengths and build from them in instruction. When teachers utilize a student's strengths, they position them as possessing a way of knowledge that they use to understand the world and to learn. So let's consider a third grade student, Joe. We'll just call him Joe, who was presented with this fraction task. Five tacos were shared equally among two people so that each person got the same amount. How much did each person get? From a strengths-based frame of reference, the teacher begins from the beliefs that Joe's thinking from his eyes makes sense and it's valid. So for example, Joe has a way of thinking about equality because he deals out the tacos one by one to the sharers, he makes equal groups, and he pushes the final taco to the side because he knows that he doesn't have enough to make equal shares in terms of whole tacos that he has ideas about too. As a group, as a whole number unit that he could potentially use to build fractions. I mean, that response or strengths-based responses in that way help students succeed because it supports their potential to access, advance, and build power in their thinking. Neurodiversity is a recognition that all human brains are highly variable, that we don't have average or normal learners. So we as teachers should view those differences as strengths and opportunities to grow math conceptions by connecting that reasoning to other forms of knowledge. Teaching should involve bringing forward students' prior knowledge, promoting students' participation in thinking, and then as students are thinking, support them to notice and reflect upon and make connections between their thinking and that of other students. Students are mathematicians. They learn by connecting what they already know to the results of things that they do in action and reflecting and talking about those results.